guys, it's me, your PS Vita King. You can like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter. So here is a gameplay of GTA Vice City. This is the only GTA on PSP in which you can fly deep planes. But sadly, we did not receive the GTA San Andreas stories, which was rumored to be a working title. Let's hope so that GTA San Andreas story is still is in development for the PlayStation Vita.
Thank you. have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point. All flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned to Vice News Network. As Hurricane Gordon threatens to make land, officials have taken the usual precautionary measure of closing all bridges from the mainland to Ocean Beach and Vice Point, and all flights to and from Escobar International Airport have been halted until further notice. For more news updates, stay tuned.
So yeah, this was the gameplay of GTA Vice City Stories. As a disclaimer, this violence is only in a game, not in a real world. Please do not do any kind of this stuff in real world. I do not bear any responsibility. This is just a game which is made to play by Rockstar. Please be a law-abiding citizen. Also, you can check out some links in the description box below. It was me, your PS Vita King. Bye.